we are going to face Lamia on Thursday, a traditionally difficult opponent, especially in their stadium. How do you expect this game, and where do you think which is going to be the key factor to take the 3 points and continue this stride?
I expect a tough game, a fight game, because the pitch also is small. It's very difficult to play there. I think the 2 years we played there was very difficult games. We find good opponent. They fight for every ball, for every action. They are concentrated, they are full focus against us. And this is what we must to be also. Full focus, concentrate, to give everything, to go there to fight, sometimes to play football, sometimes to don't play football, to play like them, to run like them, to show what we want. And this, I think, will be the key of the game, to prepare the mentality for the world.